Here in the land of the rising sun.
Shindo, Nasukawa Tenshin. プロデビューは16歳。ついた呼び名は格闘技の神童。攻撃、防御、スピード、ファイティングスピリット。すべてが規格外。17戦全勝、13KO で迎えた。立ち技最強ムエタイ王者への挑戦。これまでタイ人以外では世界の誰も成し得ていないムエタイ最高峰王者超えに父と共に挑んだ。
払いてる払いてる払いてる天使、後ろにいる後ろにいる後ろにいる。
日本の希望のキャリア。
2日前ライジン初参戦、しかも初めての総合格闘技ルール。相手はテコンドーヨーロッパ王者ながら腕十字を得意とする男。開始早々ナスカーは強烈なローキックで圧倒。不慣れなグラウンドのパンチを放ったところから腕を決められ、誰もがナスカーの敗北を確信した。しかし
ですから打撃による KO ではなくサブミッションに勝っているという相手。いや強力で迎えました。さあここから
MMA 初挑戦で神がかり的勝利。
ここから伊藤龍への道が始まる。
31日もう1試合どうですか。
神童神リスに対するはコロラドの殺し屋カウイカオリージョ。バックボーンはムエタイ。驚異的なスタミナから繰り出される打撃の連打はとどまることなく相手を壊し続ける。
もう誰も手の届かないと言って、もう格闘技の未来を変えていきたいなと。
2016年大晦日、格闘技の歴史が変わる。那須川天心 VS カウイカオリージョ。
Here we see Kaviga Oligo, and everyone's wondering, well, where did he come from? Because Tenshin Nasukawa, 48 hours ago here in the Saitama Super Arena, emerged victorious and pleaded the brass here to say, hey, I want to fight on the New Year's Eve show. You and I discussed, well, who was going to step up on short notice? Well, little did we know that Oligo was brought in as a potential backup if Tenshin or his opponent 2 days ago would not have been able to compete. So he was already in Japan. He had already passed his medicals. He had already made weight. He may be capturing lightning in a bottle tonight, Joe, because the fact that Tenshin Nasukawa requested, hey, you know what? I want to fight. And they bring in a kickboxer, a Muay Thai fighter from overseas, from your backyard. Kaviga Oligo set to make his mixed martial arts debut, and my goodness, will he have his hands full, despite the fact that Nasukawa has only competed one time in the ring, and that was 48 hours ago. But my goodness, did he put on an absolutely fantastic performance. Was caught in that armbar, was able to escape, and then knocked out his opponent in dramatic fashion. Oligo wishes to feed off of that and say, you know what? I don't care what the Japanese want to do with Tenshin Nasukawa. I'm taking all his hype.
Yeah, he talked about finishing this fight with a swinging head kick or some kind of flying kick. He's from my backyard in Denver, Colorado. Honored to see him here. He's excited to get the opportunity to compete here in front of the Saitama Super Arena. About to walk into that ring.
He said he has been ready since day one and he's been on standby. He knew there was a chance he'd be taking on Tenshin this weekend. Quick with his legs, he knows his opponent has good leg kicks, and he took advantage of his opponent's mistakes. He sees holes in Tenshin's game, and he made it clear to us that, you know what, their two fighting styles will match up well. Nasukawa. He is the pride and joy of the Japanese mixed martial arts scene right now, Joe Warren. Everybody is talking about Nasukawa as the next big thing to come out of Japan.
Yeah, Tenshin, he is the future of Japanese MMA right here. He's a young man. He's technically extremely sound. He lands hard punches, and he did a wonderful job 2 days ago.
I'm absolutely in awe because that armbar took place no more than 25 feet in front of us. We thought this guy just lost his mixed martial arts debut. Instead, he toughed it out, he came out, he survived it, he escaped, and then put an absolute beating on his opponent. Let's not forget, this guy won the Lupita Championship here in Japan as a 17-0 kickboxing record, and he did win that mixed martial arts debut in less than 3 minutes.
Yes, he's a warrior. To fight out of that armbar we watched the other day and then to land back on top of the man and land those heavy punches. He finished in this beautiful, beautiful Saitama arena, and it was very exciting for the fans.
You gotta wonder what's going through his mind right now. The fact that, you know, Oligo says, you know what, I'll fight you. I've already been ready to fight you. Does he feel it's a bit of an insult that you actually accepted this fight, or is it an honor?
It's more of an honor than anything else. But to be able to, he was a reserve ready to rock and roll. Now he's here in the ring, excited to get an opportunity to make himself a superstar.
Oligo right now is absolutely pacing left and right, waiting for Nasukawa to enter the ring. He just wants to get this going. He wants to prove to the whole world that, you know what? Nasukawa, the hype behind him is not real. He's going to prove otherwise. Meanwhile, Tenshin wants to make it clear that he is the best striker to ever come out of mixed martial arts, to ever come out in Japan. He wants to prove that he is the best. And once again, he will have the opportunity. We saw what that left hand can do. We've seen his highlight reel. We've seen the power that he could generate in that left hand. And right now, the Saitama Super Arena is going absolutely ballistic for their star. Let's take a look at how these two match up together. The young man, Nasukawa, 18 years old, Oligo, 27. 1-inch advantage for Oligo. They both weighed in at about 125 pounds. Young men getting their start in mixed martial arts. We are about to get Side Games Presents Ryzen Fighting World Grand Prix 2016 underway.
Joe Warren, I think it's just really loud in here.
Okay.
Here's a look at the rules for this bout here. All three rounds will be 3 minutes. Kicks and knees to the head of a downed opponent are legal, but elbows will not be allowed in this bout, Joe Warren. I'm sure you are not happy to see that.
No, I'm excited to see these guys throw hands, though.
Absolutely. Can you imagine being Oligo, making your mixed martial arts debut on a New Year's Eve show in Saitama.
Yeah, it's very similar. I mean, it's a pro debut. In 2 days, it was the other man's pro debut. Tension to get him in here and got a pro debut and a win. And we'll see what happens right here, folks.
And here we go. Do not blink. These two gentlemen are beyond fast. They are absolutely fantastic. This thing should be very explosive soon. And there is that left hand that we continue to see every time Natsukawa fights. And he gets the takedown here. Oligo trying to get guard, and a left landed again by Natsukawa. Tension just throwing ground and pound here, Joe Warren.
This is what Tension does best. He's doing a good job. He needs to posture in and get his knees on the ground and posture up.
He's dragging Oligo into his corner.
We need to be careful here, is what happened 2 days ago where he got caught into an arm bar here with his arm straight.
And he is out, and a good job by Oligo getting back up. But does he want to be here? Does he want to be standing here with Tenshin Nasukawa?
They touch gloves and they're ready to throw down again. These are both high-level strikers.
Oh, and a thunderous shin kick there. Oh, and a combination thrown by Tenshin.
Tenshin's leg kicks come so fast.
Oh my goodness. Says you want to throw spinning stuff with me, I'll throw with you, and I'll also take you down to the ground. Guillotine attempt here now by Oligo.
Second takedown of the fight.
Trying to get that arm underneath the neck. Tension frees himself now. Watch for the ground and pound here. He's already beginning to base.
Tension does a wonderful job here landing overhand heavy punches. He just needs to be very careful with his arms getting extended here. He was close to being caught in his first fight.
Oh, and Oligo lets go of the grips on both hands. You know what's going to happen here. We have 50 seconds left in the first round. Oh. There's the left. Soccer kick attempt there. Takedown attempt here by Oligo. Defense now. And a wonderful knees right now by Natsukawa.
That left knee hit him right in the ribs, dropped him to his back. Now he's back on his feet, attempting a takedown again.
And he gets the takedown. 30 seconds to go in the first round, Joe.
It's been a lot of action also.
Get on him, Dylan. Posture up. Posture up. Get on him, Dylan.
So I think Oligo just simply wants to ride this out right now. He's took a bit of damage in this opening round here. Just wants to get it to round number two.
Yes, Oligo, he's got a good position. He's got his knees tight. He's comfortable right here. He'd be happy to finish this round right here. Not take any more damage.
There we have it. Round one comes to an end here in our opening bout at Cygames Presents Ryzen Fighting World Grand Prix 2016. Now, first round, obviously, pardon me if I continue to state the obvious, Tenshin Nasukawa wins round one.
Yes, I believe Tenshin won that round. I believe it's very competitive, though. I just believe the power shots landed more in this position here. You're seeing him posture up, land that hard left to the face, continue to move forward. His arms are extended again. Then we saw this beautiful double leg, good defense into a knee to the body, and drops to his back again, pounces on him with left overhands.
Now, if you are in Oligo's corner, what are you telling your fighter?
If I was in Oligo's corner, I'd be telling him, stay focused. It was a first round. Continue to stay focused and get to this guy's body. He's got great hands and unbelievable spinning kicks, and that's what they want him to use.
Now, when you say get to the body, you're saying throwing spinning kicks or clinch and get this guy down onto his back?
Yes, I'm sorry. I was going to tell him to clinch to the body. He is a striker, not a wrestler, so he is not going to want to go to those doubles. He's going to want to go into the body with punches and maybe some spin kicks to the body.
Referee says, no, you're not coming out of that corner with that much water on you. Dry it up. Here we go, round number two.
Starting a little slower this time.
Gotta figure Oligo definitely respects that power right now by Tenshin.
Oh.
And an incredible landing punch there by Tenshin Nasukawa.
Two spinning techniques, finishes a low double.
He was working for that takedown. He wants to keep this fight down. But now a guillotine attempt here by Nasukawa. Oh, that is tight, Joe. That is tight.
Very tight.
That is tight. He's cranking the neck. And he's tapping out.
Tapping out.
Kenshin Nasukawa in 48 hours. 2-0. And Illegal now. They are trying to wake him up. He is shaking in the ring there.
Beautiful, beautiful. This is the future of Japanese MMA right here, you're seeing. He caught that.
Unbelievable performance there by Tenshin Nasukawa. We do want to make sure that Kaviga Liga is okay.
He's still on the mat right now. He's getting up. I think he's okay, Joe.
Yes, he is absolutely okay.
The replay, the spinning punch, he hits his back, he goes for a soccer kick, ends up getting into trouble with the takedown, locks up the submission, squeezes, and Oligo does not know what to do and has to tap.
Let's hear from Tenshin Nasukawa right now. He greets the fans and says, good evening.